Hello guys, welcome to Easy Classes. Today's video I'm going to show you how to fix Windows Start button not working problems. Yes guys, this is super easy. I'm going to give you 6 simple solutions to fix Windows Start button not working or freezing. If the Windows Start button is not working, don't worry, start with first solution. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, I need your support. Okay, let's get started. As a first solution, we have to restart the Microsoft Explorer. To restart that, right click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Also, you can open the Task Manager by clicking Ctrl Alt plus Delete button. Now you will find Task Manager, click on that. Then make sure you are on the Process tab. There you have to find Windows Explorer. So right click on that and select Restart. Guys, by restarting the Windows Explorer tab, in the most cases the Windows Start button not working will be solved. Now you can able to use the Windows Start button. Okay, if it is not working, then move to the next solution. That is, you have to restart your Windows operating system once. To restart that, right click on the task bar and select Task Manager. Then go to the file, then select Run New Task. Then type shutdown /R. It will restart your Windows operating system once. Also, you can restart your Windows operating system by hitting Alt plus F4 button. Then select the restart here from the drop down menu, then hit OK. Also, you can able to restart the Windows operating system by simply hitting Ctrl Alt plus Delete button, then hit the power icon here, then select restart. Guys, this is how you can restart the Windows operating system if the normal way doesn't work for you. So once you restart that, make sure the start button is working or not. If it is not, then move to the third solution. That is, use system file checker. To use that, right click on the taskbar, then select Task Manager. Here, go to the file, then select Run New Task. Make sure you have selected Create this task with administrative privileges. Then you have to type here PowerShell. Then hit OK. So now we have opened the Windows PowerShell. You have to execute few commands here. Guys, I have copied the commands in the video description. Go there, copy and paste here. Let me paste. So now I have copied the command and hit enter. So this is executing the command and it will take few minutes to complete. I will be back once it finished. So that's it guys, the command has completed and the disk error has been finished. And after this fixing, you have to restart your Windows operating system in order to work this. Guys, if you don't find the problem is fixed, so then move to the next solution. That is, you have to reinstall and re-register the Microsoft applications. To do that, right click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Then go to the file and select Run New Task. Again, type the PowerShell and create the administrative privileges task, then hit OK. Now you have to copy the command to re-register the Microsoft applications. Copy here, and this code is copied in the video description. So go there and copy from there and paste here. Then hit enter. Okay, it will reinstall and re-register the Microsoft applications for you. So just be patient, and if you find any errors like this, don't worry, just ignore. Friends, the process has been completed. So, and if you found any errors like this, just ignore and restart your Windows operating system in order to work this. And guys, if the fourth solution is still not working, then move to the fifth solution. That is, update the Windows operating system. That is super easy. Let me show you how. So open the task manager again and go to the file and select Run New Task, and then you have to open the PowerShell with admin privileges, then hit OK. Here, paste the another code. So this code will help you to update your Windows operating system, and you can copy the same code from the video description, then hit enter to update. And guys, say yes to continue. So once it finished, restart your Windows operating system and see whether the start menu working or not. If it is still not working, don't worry, I have final solution for that. That is Windows 10 in place upgrade. So without reinstalling the Windows operating system, but you can reset your Windows operating system by upgrading with in place feature. Let me show you what is that. Open any browser and search Windows 10 in place upgrade. You will find the first result with how to perform an in place upgrade. Don't worry, I have provided this URL in the video description. Click on that and you will find the troubleshooting video to perform the in place upgrade. So click on that and watch the video to know how to perform the in place upgrade for Windows 10. Along with, you can download as a first step the software and follow the video. So that's it guys, this is how we can fix the Windows start menu not working on our Windows 10 operating system. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.